The Packard Automobile. James Ward Packard opened the shop in 1899, building cars of good design, quality, construction, and durability. Detroit businessman Henry B. Joy bought out Mr. Packard with the objective of producing high-class luxury autos, starting with a four-cylinder, 12-liter engine in 1904. Chief engineer Jesse Gurney Vincent designed the first V12 automotive engine for mass production in America. It was the company's intent to compete with Hispano Suiza, Isotta Fraschini, and the big Cadillac V16s.